34 we already included there. 56, then 38, where 38 will come. 51, last once again 41, last once again here it is 41. Now count the tally marks. Here it is 2, here this group, it is a group of 5, so 5 plus 1, here 6, here 5, 10, 11, here 5, here group of 5, 10, 11, 12, 13. Here it is 13. And here 5, 6, 7, 8. And here 5 and 1, 6. And here it is 4. Now you have to count. When you total it, you should get altogether how many? When you total it, you need to get there 50. Totally. When you total it, you get there 50. So whatever tally marks we allotted here or assigned here, it is proper. You get 50 here if it is proper. It is proper. And you may go wrong. You may get confused there when you plot for 35. You may get confused. 35 will include here where we get continuity. Here we have 35 and 35. So we will not include in this particular class. We will include it here. Now this is about formation of continuous frequency distribution in case of exclusive class intervals. Exclusive means where do we get continuity. We can see, we will see one more problem in case of inclusive class intervals. Before that, once I will glance how to find out the log value from the book. Once I will glance how to find out log value from the book. It is better to go with this particular way, otherwise you will miss the value. Mainly in case of exclusive, you should know which value you need to include. Here 32, 34 you need to include. 35 you should include here. Here 35 to 39 you need to include. 40 you should include here. That if you know, it will be clear, and go with the first values which you included, you strike it out there. But this work you need to do roughly. You should not show in your paper. Then this range, number of classes and width, we are only for your knowledge purpose. This first problem we included. The next problem onwards we can take. We can take in the sense you have to assume either width of 5 or width of 10. Width of 5 or 10. It is better to take only the width of 5 or 10. And one more thing, here the first it should start from the multiple of 5. That you need to keep it in your mind, with either 5 or 10, and first class, the lowest value of first class should start from multiple of 5. Now we'll see, I'll glance once how to see log from the table. We'll see log, how to find out log, or once I will glance that log in the tomorrow session. Because if I take today, it will be more confusing. If I take today, it will be more confusing. We'll see it tomorrow.